and games at the household. Christmas time's coming up at the house, and that's the worst time of the year. I hate Christmas because of my family. My family ensured that. It was terrible. No, I don't even know how to start this. Like, normally, in a normal human home, the tree goes up after Thanksgiving, and parents put just a couple of presents under the tree just to build anticipation, right? And then they'll slowly put more and more and more, and the kids get excited. Not at my house, no. At my house, the day after Thanksgiving, the tree goes up, everybody's presents are under the tree, day one. And then my parents like to play a game called, Who Can Make It to Christmas with Presents Left? This game sucks. In 28 years, I have never won. They have turned a day of joy into a month of terror, because anytime they ask you to do something, if you even say anything, my mom just starts walking to the tree. I'm like, no, I'll do whatever you want. I'm cleaning chandeliers, doing foot massages. It's just awkward, man. I hate Christmas. And who's the idiot who decided midterms need to be 3 weeks before Christmas? Where did that come from? They're not real grades, but let's piss off some parents. I like that. Stupid. And you think, okay, Christmas time, at least it gets better on the day of Christmas. No, not at my house. Because we were locked into our rooms Christmas morning. Not so we wouldn't go peek, but so my parents could sleep in. Yeah, I still hold the record for oldest and latest opening of presents, 1 p.m. 1 p.m. they kept me in there. My dad would be like, this way the day lasts longer. Started to believe him because it never ended. People would just be calling, Paul, what did you get for Christmas? I don't know. I'm still in the room. There were two presents there last night. I think I made it with a couple, but I don't know. It's anybody's guess. So no, not the biggest fan of Christmas at all. But I do say Merry Christmas. I don't say Happy Holidays because Christmas is the only holiday for me, okay? Hanukkah, if you want some respect, get more popularity, okay? Some of you are asking, Paul, how do they get more popular? How about 8 days off of work and school? That would be a start, right? Why do people love Christmas? We get work off and school off. But if there were missionaries that were Jewish coming to my door saying, hey, you could get 8 days off in December, I'm putting up a menorah tonight. Done. Jews make fun of Christmas, you know, oh, Christmas, you have a stupid tree, and they make fun of our traditions. But let's talk about Hanukkah for a second, okay? They're like, oh, you only get 1 day of presents. We get 8 nights. Yeah. You get 8 nights of presents that have to fit in a shoe from your Jewish parents. How good could those presents possibly be? Oh, a protractor. Thanks, Dad. That's so great. Can't wait for day 2.